Hello students, welcome back to our YouTube channel MP Middle School, and in today's video we are going to discuss about an activity related to separation of substances. So let's get started. Different types of separation techniques include sedimentation and decantation, filtration and evaporation. The main objectives of the activity are to learn the separation of substances with the help of the following techniques: to separate the substances and to see the end results, to follow the procedure and make a video while doing that, and to explain the steps followed in detail. These are the images of the three processes that we are going to learn in today's video. The first image shows the process of sedimentation and decantation. The second image shows the process of filtration, whereas in third image the process of evaporation has been shown. What is sedimentation and decantation and how we can do the activity? In the step 1, mix half a cup of pulses, any pulses of your choice, and water in a clear glass and mix them really well. In step 2, allow it to rest for at least half an hour. You will notice that all the dust particles got mixed with the water. In step 3, what you can do is you can gently remove the water from the glass after 3 hours. In step 4, take out the pulses from the glass and dry them. What will be the results? The results will be that the pulses will be clean and can be used for cooking. Let's see what steps you have to follow while doing the activity of filtration under separation of substances. In step 1, take a teaspoon of tea leaves and mix them in 1 cup of water really well. After 5 minutes, filter the tea leaves with the help of a sieve. Results: you will get the water which has been separated from the tea leaves. You can use this water as manure in the plants. The third and the most interesting activity under separation of substances is evaporation. This is the process of conversion of water into water vapor by boiling the water at its boiling point. This is called as evaporation. In this, the step 1 will be that you will take 4 tablespoons of salt and you will mix it really well in half a cup of water. Transfer this mixture in a pan and boil it on the stove in the presence of an elder. Cover the lid of the pan. When the water starts boiling, you will be able to see the droplets of the water vapor condensing on the inner side of the lid. Once all the water boils up, you can observe the pan in which you would see a white layer of salt. What will be the result? Salt and water will be separated. Thank you for watching. You all can perform this activity at home in the supervision of your parents or your elder siblings. You can share the videos of these activity in your class group. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe this video.